top of the hoops here with Eleanor Roosevelt, God, Olumide Lewis. You guys came away with a big win today against Westlake. Just talk about how you guys got that big victory.
First of all, we came out with a lot of energy. We was moving the ball around, getting shots for each other, and we knocked down a lot of shots. Our energy really picked us up this game and helped us put the game away, man.
How do you think playing in this Capital Hoops Summer League will help you guys prepare and get ready for the winter season coming up?
Yeah, it's helping us a lot. And it's building up chemistry for our team and just putting us in a better place and knowing where we're at and we need to improve into the season.
What do you feel is one of you guys' major strengths as a unit?
Being unselfish and getting the ball, swinging the ball around and finding each other. And just being unselfish and finding each other.
Capital Hoops, Roosevelt God, Olumide Lewis.